But what makes us mad are the things that Joseph tells us of, the dreams he's often had.
I dream that in the fields one day the corn gave me a sign. Your 11 sheaves of corn all turned and bowed to mine. My sheaf was quite a sight to see, a golden sheaf and all. Yours were green and second rate, and really rather small.
Small! This is not the kind of thing we brothers like to hear. It seems to us that Joseph and his dream should disappear.
I dreamed I saw 11 stars, the sun and moon and sky, bowing down before my star. It made me wonder why. Could it be that I was born for higher things than you? A post in someone's government, a ministry or two.
Dreams of our dear brothers are the decade's greatest gone. The stars of stars and golden sheaves is just a load of corn. Not only is he tactless, but he's also rather dim. For there's 11 of us and there's only one of him. The dreams, of course, will not come true. That is, we think they won't come true. That is, we hope they won't come true. What if he's right all along? The dreams of our dear crystal clear, the writing's on the wall. Seems that Joseph someday soon will rise above us all. The accuracy of the dreams we brothers do not know. But one thing we are sure about, the dreamer has to know.
Very well. Joseph was taken to Egypt in chains and sold. When he was bought by like his master. Consequently, worked out hard at eating with devotion. Potiphar could see that Joseph was a cut above the average, made him leader of his wholesome maximum promotion.
My wife would never told the lies.
Thank you.
let me decay. I do not matter, I'm only one person. Destroy me completely, then throw me away. If my life were important, I would ask, will I live or die? But I know the answers lie far from this world. Close every door to me, keep those I love from me. Children of Israel, I never
Yeah.
with a capital E. Whatever he did, he was showered with praise. He cracked a joke, then you chortled for days. No one had rights or a vote but the king. In fact, you might say he was fairly right-wing.
What you gonna do? Poor Pharaoh. the chimney. Cause you know that king ain't stupid.
Stupid!
I don't have a clue.
Clue!
So don't be cruel, Joseph.
Joseph!
Help me now again, Joseph. I'll stand to do the nothing in a field out of town where I shall seven beautiful ears of corn. Ha-ha-ha. Behind them there were seven other ears that were patterned in corn.
I was wise to have chosen you.
you'll be wise to agree.
Joseph, how can we ever say all that we want you about to? We're so glad that you came our way. We would have perished without you.
Hey! We were in a jam with a baffled Abraham. Now we're in a partnership, it's just a piece of cake.
Greatest man since Noah, only guy to show up.
Anyone from anywhere can make it if they get a lucky
break. We are happy and we have a place to begin the show. Joseph, after all, the God of God is glory in the world. But I'm sure they think of them, the other sons I crossed in mind. Robin, Roddy, in the God, we are all the lovely in the future, the prophet Jacob.
They've got corn, they've got meat, they've got fruit and drinks.
And if we got the time, we could see those things.
So we finally decided to go.
Here we go!
Off to Egypt to see Brother Joe. Little brother fell to the bed.
is a mystery.
Stay here, stay here.
Take me, take me. Bet you play the straighter than the golf on me.
I hear this steel drum sing their song. They say that back, you know you want it wrong.
I hear the voice of the yellow birds singing in the tree. This is quite absurd.
Oh yes,
oh yes,
it's true,
it's true.
Greater than the big bamboo. No whips,
no hits,
no buts,
no buts.
Make the flavors on the sand
like a coconut.
Time for the golden sun. Benjamin is an innocent plot. Sure as the man is being the sun. We are the criminal guilty ones. Oh no,
oh no,
naughty,
naughty.
How you can accuse him is a mystery.
Far, far away. Somewhere.